Now to the crisis in Haiti. Gary Kenney was named Haiti's new prime minister last night, nearly a month after a coalition within the fractured transitional council chose someone else for that position. The long-awaited move comes as gangs continue to terrorize the capital, Port-au-Prince. They've opened fire in once peaceful neighborhoods. They're also using heavy machinery now to demolish several police stations and prisons.